teach the Ten Commandments
every Sunday in our schools.
But the game ain't worth winning if you're breaking all the rules.